Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to animate the mobile screen in Moho. Be sure to subscribe to my channel to see the next videos. First, I insert a photo of a mobile phone. I enter the photo of the hand. You can search and download these photos on Google. I put the photo of the hand at the bottom of the mobile phone. I create a group layer and change its name to photo. Now I enter the desired photos that I want to display on the mobile phone. I select these four photos and put them in the photo group. Now, with the transform tool, I shrink all the photos to the size of the mobile screen and place them next to the mobile. I will put the next photos next to the previous one. I create a new vector layer and rename it to mask. I move the mask layer out of the photo group layer. Now I create the mask with the add point tool. Try to make the mask exactly the size of the mobile screen. Auto weld option must be active. I select all the points of the mask and use the curvature tool to select the peak option. I adjust the points so that the mask is exactly the size of the screen. I select the mask with the Create Shape tool and create a black color for the mask and click on the Create Shape option. Now I select the mask, mobile, and photo group layers and put them in a group. I put the finger layer down for now. It is very important that the layer mask is placed between the photo group and the iPhone layer. I also delete this empty layer. I double click on the group layer and activate the hide all option in the mask section. I double click on the photo group and activate mask this layer option in the mask section. I double click on the mask layer and activate the last option in the mask section. I double click on the iPhone layer and in the mask section, the add to mask option must be active. Now I select the photo group and try the mask function with the transform tool and hold the shift button. You can see that it works well. I put the finger layer above the main group and put the slider in frame 1. With the transform tool, I animate the finger layer. It is better if the frames are in linear mode. This is how I animated the finger layer. I select the photo group and put the slider in 0 frame. I place the first photo on the screen with the transform tool. I put the slider in frame 1 and set the scale to 0. I copy the keyframes of frame 1 to frame 41. In frame 48, when the finger hits the gallery icon, I create the number 1 for scale in 3 axes. Make sure the origin is in the middle of the image. I move the frames a little further to get better results. It's okay now. I place the slider at frame 96 and click on the scene with the transform tool to create another keyframe. I put the slider in frame 108 and drag it by holding the shift button to see the next picture. I put the slider at 144 and click so that the photo does not move at this distance. In the same way, I continue the animation for the next photos. I press the play button to see the animation up to this point. Now I select the finger layer and animate the finger while moving the photos. I render the animation so that we can see the final result of the animation. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until the next tutorial, goodbye for now.